Welcome. This is the energy vibration reading for the birthday people. This is the 20th week of the year 2017, and the week begins from the 14th until the 20th. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for this wonderful support. To all the people who have been trying to make bookings on the site and it wasn't working for you, the problem is now resolved. Okay, I want to say that, you know, there's people in this world that is just seriously sick in the head. Somebody has actually blocked my site, but anyway, it's now resolved. Okay, Tauruses, hello. Welcome. This is coming to the end of your zodiac birthdays, and it's gonna be, you know, it's a year where a lot of changes are happening, and we are finally coming down to the end of your birthday. So there's changes that is going to be coming. So you Tauruses are from the 20th of April until May 20th. So in this week of the 20th, that is going to be the end of your zodiac birthday. So this is wonderful. It has been and it's going to be a wonderful 2018 for you guys. So this is going to be good. Okay, so let's move in your reading, and the energy of the energy of this week is going to be the energy of the Emperor. Now the energy of the Emperor is a wonderful energy, because what this is doing and what is happening for you is that this is going to be a very successful year. It's going to be a year where you're going to be having a lot of achievement. There's a lot of support that is going to be coming in for you guys. There's a lot of wonderful situations that is going to be happening in your life, especially in business and success. You know, people who are studying is going to be very successful at the end of the year 2018, going on to your birthday in 2019. So this is actually a wonderful positive year that is about to start for you guys. So this is going to be good. Okay, so as I'm looking at your energies, and again I do a three layers for the birthday reading. So happy birthday again to you Tauruses. I love you guys so much. Please remember to go and listen to your sun and moon rising sign, because there you are going to be having extra information that is going to be coming in. Okay, so for the Tauruses, that is 14 May until 20th May. Let's see. So let's call in the angels for the Tauruses who are having birthdays from May 14 until the 20th. This year for you guys is wonderful, because you have a fire energy, and the energy of the Emperor is very good, because it's achievement, and that is good. So let's see what's coming in for the birthday people in this year. What is coming in for the birthday people in this year? What's coming in for the birthday people in this year? Okay. There's a lot of situations where there's a lot of trips. There's going to be a lot of trips that is going to be happening for you guys. A lot of movement. People could be traveling overseas. Secrets are going to be coming out, but yet still it's a year of you building on yourself and success. So let's see what is coming out. So for the people with the energies of let's see, for the people is what is coming out. Wonderful situation is going to be happening for you guys. I'm seeing love coming in, I'm seeing celebration. Some of you are going to have a situation where where some regrets are going to be coming, and there's going to be celebration, but there's going to be regret and that sort of a thing. So for the people who are having birthdays on the 14th, you have the energy of the Empress, and this is good for you guys, because what is happening is that the energy of the Empress is going to help you with the energy of the Emperor in this year 2018. And it's going to be wonderful, because what is going to happen and what is going to transpire in your life is that there is going to be situations happening for you, and these are going to be positive situations. Okay, this is going to be coming in very, 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 very fast. Okay, whatever that is going to be happening is going to be coming in very, very fast. This is, if it was at the end of your reading, it would be an ending. But this is at the beginning. So what is happening is that the Empress is going to be helping you to manifest whatever you need in your life, and this is going to be positive, okay? Because you have your wishes and dreams coming out, and this is going to be extremely positive, because the Empress is going to be coming in, because the Empress is the mother of all you earth sign people, and she is going to be working in and bringing manifesting your materialistic needs in a very, very fast space, okay? And all your wishes and dreams are going to be coming out in this year 2018. So that's for the people who were born on the 14th. Let's look at the people who were born on the 15th. You have the energy of the Emperor, and this is good for people who are in business, for people who are studying, for people who a position, new position, dream position is going to be coming in, and that sort of a thing, and it's going to be in a wonderful way and a positive way. Good positive situation, good new beginnings, new start. For some of you, you're going to be realizing that a child is going to be born. You could realize in this year that a pregnancy and a child is going to be born in this year. For the older people, it's going to be your grandchildren coming in and that sort of a thing. But it's going to be wonderful, because your family life in this year is going to be very, very, very perfect. So whatever is happening, it's going to be so positive, so good, and this is going to be opening up doors of opportunities for a lot of people. New things are going to be happening. I'm seeing a lot of people having new house, new cars, new success in your endeavor, whatever you decide to work on. There is going to be new successful endeavor coming in. With family, it's going to be powerful, because a lot of people are going to be connecting with their family, and good positive situations are going to be coming out. So this is a year that you're going to be healing family karmas, and this is going to be good for you guys. So congratulations to the people who are born under 15. As we move to the energy of the 16, on the 16. We have the energy of an organization. This is positive. This is extremely positive for you guys who were born under 16, because what is going to happen in this year of 2018 is that you're going to be working with a large group of people that is going to be helping you to clear clear karmatic situations. You're going to be meeting up with a lot of friends. A lot of people are going to be connecting with you in organization. There's going to be a lot of people who a lot of you are going to be working out situations with groups, organizations, that sort of a thing, and you're going to be meeting very powerful people, and these people are going to be helping you to heal your emotion, but also heal your financial situation. A lot of people are going to be balancing out work life in their work and their private life in this year, but you know, what I'm seeing is a lot of achievement is going to be happening, and a lot of people are going to be connecting with you, and success is going to come to a lot of you overnight. Fame and success is going to be coming to a lot of you, and then you're going to be able to balance out your emotional situation, and this is going to be extremely, extremely positive. So it's going to be a good year where you're going to be meeting new people. These could be people who are coming in from soul families for you guys, and this is going to be good. As we move to the 17, this is good because this is the year of the lovers for the people who were born on the 17. This is a wonderful, wonderful year, especially when you're working with the energies of the lovers, because what this do for you is that you will meet your twin flame and soulmates. Okay, you will meet your twin flame and soulmates. There's a lot of invitation that is going to be coming in, but not only invitation, this is an energy of information that you weren't aware of is going to be coming out. Whatever secrets, whatever people that was keeping from you, it's going to be coming out. Some of you are going to be realizing that your relationship was not based on the right thing. Some of you are going to be meeting soulmates and twin flames, and this is going to be good because they're going to be opening up information to you that you weren't aware of. Okay, but it's going to be good because whatever the breakthroughs and whatever is going to come out, there is going to be success, there is going to be celebration. It's as if you're a celebration to an end of a situation that you have been going through for a very long time. And this could be that your inner wisdom, the energy of the hermit is coming in also to help you, to release to you inner wisdom and guidance. So it's a celebration of you feeling very, very happy about where you are and how things and situation has been working out for you. So this is going to be wonderful. It's going to be a positive 2018 for you guys, because whenever information comes out, whenever information that you weren't aware of comes out, this clears a sort of an energy, and this is going to be positive. As we move forward to the people who were born on the 18th of May, I love the month of May. On the 18th of May, you have the energy of victory and success. This is going to be a very, very much successful year for you guys. I'm seeing a lot of movements for you guys, a lot of traveling, a lot of people moving from one place to another, a lot of transition that is going to be happening in your life, but in a positive way in your materialistic world. If you were sick, you are going to be overcoming the sickness in the year 2018. Okay, so if you were sick, expect a new energy coming up for you guys, and this is going to be good because you're working with the energy of fire. It's movement, it's passion, it's a yes. This year 2018, whatever you decide to do, it is a yes. Go ahead and do it. Whatever the conflicts is or was, you're going to be overcoming all the conflicts, everything that come at you, you're going to be resolving them right away. Okay, so that's good. As we move on to the 19th of May, we have the energy of the strength. And this is, you know, people think that the energy of strength is always, oh my God, what am I going to go through? It is actually, yes, you are standing your own grounds. You're standing up against injustice and equality. You are finding the strength to overcome all that is happening to you, and this is going to be good. Some of you, some of you have felt as if your strength has gone, your strength have left you, and that sort of a thing. And then what is going to happen is that you're going to realize that new love is coming in to heal your heart chakras, and new love. Some of you are going to be receiving a lot of accolades. A lot of people are, you know, reaching out to you to see how they can help you. This is going to be positive because it's as if in the past, your dreams and wishes were like there was an energy that was blocking everything, and now this energy has lifted up, and positive energy is coming in. A lot of love is going to be coming at you from a lot of people. You know, some of you are going to be connecting more with your kids in this year, and it's going to be wonderful and positive. The last energy for the people on the 20th, this is the end of your zodiac energy for the year 2017, because this is the ending of 2017 for all of you who are having birthdays in this week. You're about to start your new year after your birthday, and the last energy is the energy of the hermit. And the energy of the hermit comes in for you earth people to bring grounding, balance, inner wisdom. You're going to be working with the spiritual side of you in this year, and it's going to be good because you're going to be opening up to a lot of possibilities that you weren't aware of. Okay, some of you with jobs, a lot of possibility in business jobs, new promotions, that sort of a thing is going to be coming in. Some of you have defined inner strength to deal with certain people and at the workplace and at your jobs, but overall it is good because you're going to find the inner wisdom and inner strength to deal with whatever is coming at you. There's going to be tricky people, cunning people that is coming at you. You have to open up your eyes in this year to see these tricky, cunning people that are going to be coming at you. But you will have the inner strength to work against this situation and to resolve whatever the situation is. I'm seeing a lot of traveling that is coming up for a lot of people. A lot of people are going to be working on their wishes and dreams, and these are going to be happening for you guys. And positive situations are going to be coming out for you guys in this year. And it's going to be an absolute wonderful year, because sometimes we see the energies that is coming up, and it's not every year that success is going to be coming in. You have to understand that each year you are working on a different aspect of yourself. But what is happening for a lot of you in this year is that there's a lot of energies that is going to be supporting you on your journeys in this year. So we're going to call upon the angels of activation to see what do you guys need to activate in this year 2018, because this is the beginning of your year. The activation is romantic love, and this is basically love this. A lot of you are going to be working on your inner guidance with romantic love. 3 and 9 is 12, 1 and 2 is 3. So that is going to be the ground energy. Number 3 is here. The energy of number 3 is always a positive energy to work with. It is the energy of it's as if use the pyramid in this year. It's the Holy Trinity, okay? So it's as if you earth sign people are going to be some of you are going to be finding, especially the people who are born under 20, you will be working with the energy of the Trinity, the Holy Trinity. Harmony is going to be coming in, unity with the family, with the people who on the 15, you're going to be having harmony with your family. Unity is going to be coming in for a lot of people who are working with organization, where people are going to be coming in and connecting with you. Expansion is for the people on the 16th, because information will be coming out for you, and this is good. Advancement is for the people on the 15th, where a lot of advancement, and the people on the 14th, a lot of advancement is going to be coming at you. Enthusiastic is going to be coming out for the people on 18, which is, you know, so wonderful, so positive. New birth is going to be coming in for the people on the 15th and on the 19th. So there is a lot of situation that is going to be happening for you guys, and this is going to be extremely positive situation. It says the frequency of romantic love supports our journey to feel rich and complete through the expansion with reflection of conscious love. So this is going to be very wonderful and very possible that you guys are going to have a very, very positive year, okay? So I want to say thank you for being here. Please like, share these videos, thumbs up. And again, I apologize for the situation with my site. A lot of people could not access my site. And I'm wishing you a wonderful 2018. Namaste.